How to make OTG cable using your wastage USB port and USB cable. So it is too much easy to make the OTG cable using the wastage USB wire. And if you want to know how to make a OTG cable in free of cost, then you have to watch this video until the last. Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So without any late, let's begin our tutorial. So guys, in this video I'm going to make a OTG cable using this kind of wastage USB cable and using this kind of the USB port. So it is very easy and simple to make a beautiful OTG cable. So guys, first of all I'm going to soldering this one. So you don't have to do anything, just you need this kind of USB port. Okay, then after that you need this kind of wire. So this is also one of the wastage wire. So I'm just using this one, but remember one thing, you need this kind of four types of wire, otherwise it will not work. So that's why you have to be careful when you are doing this kind of soldering. Okay, so I'm going to connect those wires inside these four pins. So now you can see in the USB also there is four pins, right? And here is also four pins. So I'm going to use this one. So for this one, just wait for a moment. So first of all, you have to use the soldering paste here. Okay, so I'm just going to use few soldering paste here. Okay, so basically there will be four colors wire inside any kind of USB cable. So the first one is the red, black, okay, and there will be the green color also available. Okay, and you need those kind of the soldering wire. So now you can see I insert all the paste inside my cables, inside my wire also, and inside my USB pins also I already inserted all the paste. So after that I'm going to solder this one. Okay, so guys, just wait for a moment. I'm going to solder this one. So for this one you need this kind of soldering iron. Okay, so this is the top side. It means, so always remember, so when you are doing soldering, just you have to put in this way. Okay, or you can put in this way also. So now you can see here inside the USB pin also there are four points available. Okay, so if you put if you did in this way soldering, the first pin will be the plus point, which will be for the power, and in the last side there will be it is the minus or ground. Okay, so the between, in the middle. So now you can see here there are totally four pins, right? Okay, so the middle point is this point is for the data plus and this point is for the data minus. So I'm going to do soldering for this one. Okay, so just wait for a moment. So guys, now you can see finally I connected all the four wires in the four pins, and now I have created this kind of OTG cable. Okay, so you can also make this kind of OTG cable in your cross. So now I can insert my pin right here in this way. Okay, so it will be very useful. Hoping that you get few ideas about the OTG cable, and if you get some quality content or if you learn something from this video, let me know in the comment section, and it will give me some motivation to make me more videos on this YouTube channel. So I'll come back with another new video. Until that, goodbye, see you again.